Clean water is fundamental to life as we know it on Earth.
But in our water streams today, we have so many resources that are locked up and turned into waste.
Resources such as lithium, copper, boron, they are finite, and we need to constantly mine them to match the global demand. So it would be amazing if we can close this circle and recover resources from the waste streams. Nature has millions of years to evolve and to create simple yet elegant solutions to the challenging problems.
Our technology will be a game changer for making these kinds of nature-based, highly selective filters viable. Clean water is used in so many contexts.
Almost all industrial processes use water, whether it's within medicine, food and beverage, agriculture.
The more pollution that the water contains, typically the more energy is needed in order to remove these pollutants. This purification then becomes more carbon intensive.
Retein is developing a biomimetic filtration technology, meaning that we can achieve purified water at a high selectivity and increase the efficiency of that process.
Our solution is much more energy efficient compared to what's out there today, because we are taking inspiration from nature in how it's separating the water and other resources.
Mimicking the biological nature of organisms, of living beings, we are able to produce clean water. The technology starts from aquaporins. They are proteins that only allow clean water to pass through them. They don't require any energy, and they are found in all living organisms, in our bodies as well, in our cells, to transport water into the cell and outside of the cells.
The drawback of using proteins such as aquaporins is that they are fragile.
If we take them out of the natural environment, they denature, they die off. So the most challenging difficulty is to stabilize these aquaporins.
When we looked into nature, we came up with the idea to wrap the aquaporin proteins in sort of a body armor or a shell.
This silica protective shell. The special thing about silica is that it is porous, so it allows water and other elements to pass through it while also protecting everything that's inside. For a conventional filter without aquaporins, we need more energy to supply the amount of clean water that we need to produce. But with aquaporins, this amount of energy that we need is dramatically reduced. So what the aquaporins do in our membrane, they allow only clean water to pass through. So this beaker will be collecting only pure water.
This combination of energy efficiency and precision is unique to nature and in great demand in industries.
It's no secret that our resources are finite and needs to be handled carefully and sustainably.
The perfect business would be the one that recirculates all of the leftovers, minimize the waste and the impact they have on the planet.
We see this in nature. Nature does this up to 200 times more efficient than what we can do in industry today.
That's why we're looking into nature to find protein channels that are specific to different kinds of resources, such as lithium, that are key to battery production and, of course, in lithium-ion battery recycling.
So depending on the type of proteins that we use, for example, in the case of aquaporin, they transport water. But if we change this into a different kind of protein, we can program our membrane to filter off different resources that we target.
Our technology can be integrated and retrofitted into existing systems.
Demand is visible within a wide range of different industries. It can be either very small scale solutions like wearables. It can also be industrial scale, full scale applications from semiconductor manufacturing to food production to health tech.
With our technology, we can improve our ecosystems, lower the amount of emissions, and in the process, purifying water. And in the end, it's a win-win.